63 degrees Celsius, about 199 degrees Fahrenheit, in those grounds that you saw the puck. And we'll show you this here in a second. And what you're going to see is a cream on top. It looks like it would be milk, but it's actually not. It's microscopic air bubbles. Maybe a little difficult to see on the camera. But you're looking for the tiger striping. You see the striping there on top. That's how you know you've got a good espresso
right
shot.
There.
Yep.